Shug here, everybody. Getting ready to head up to the Finland State Forest for a little couple of nights of backpacking out in the fine piney woods. Got some snow happening here. Looking good out. Supposed to meet Fronky and Stair Guy up there, so I'll see you from the woods in Finland. Woohoo, buddy! All right, there they go. There goes Fronky shooting up the trail. Well, I got me pull with the shoulder straps now. This is an easier pull, a little less on the hips, but pretty flat. We're going down a snowmobile trail. As you can see, Stair Guy back there. It is pretty out here. Well, here we are back here. So we're gonna pop in this little area, kind of all of us looking around for a couple trees. You know, we're perfectionists. Not any tree will do. Fronky headed down that way. We down there. Stair Guy's heading down that way. I'm probably gonna head up that way. Cause you see, hammockers are kind of naturally loners. No one's gonna crawl in your hammock with you. At least not me. Never seems to happen. Beautiful out here, it's so quiet, except for me blabbering. All right, this is gonna be my little hang site from this tree right to that tree. Found me a good little nook back in here. Not too many snow bombs up in the tree. Real purdy. Real purdy. Light snow. Only supposed to get down about, I don't know, 8 or 9 tonight. 12. Tomorrow though, it's supposed to be below 0. Kind of excited about that. Woohoo, buddy. A little light snow right here at the old camp. Got my old DIY tarp, and I've got the Jacks Are Better Greylock 4 underquilt, my Catalyst by ULA. This is a tarp I made several years ago, completely enclosed doors with Velcro. Check that out, tell me that is not secure. So here I lie. Crawled into the hammock at about 11:10. Light snow happening outside. And kicking down by the fire there with Stair Guy and Fronky. Stair Guy went to bed a little earlier. Me and Fronky stood there and talked about stuff, videos, whatnot, hammocks, through hiking, PCT, John Muir, Wonderland, Spear Hiking Trail, Appalachian Trail, all the good trails. And had a beautiful night out here. It's about 14 degrees right now. So we'll see you in the morning. Looking forward to it. It's going to be a beautiful day in the woods. Supposed to be colder tomorrow. Night. Good night, everybody. Hey, good morning there, everybody. Oh, it's about 11 degrees. I think it got down to 10 last night. About 9 o'clock in the morning, slept good. Get the coffee going. Get a little hot brew in me, get up. See if Fronky and Stair Guy are still here or whatever. And continue with a glorious day out here in the snowy, white, piney woods of Minnesota. You know, I use that MSR white gas stove, that Whisper Light, for all my other meals, but I do like to just use my alcohol stove. They got the Fancy Feast there for just having some coffee in the morning. On these beautiful, cool, glorious mornings in the Minnesota woods. Great way to start the day. I don't have to get up and do any work, and I can just lounge here in the hammock like a lazy slug, like little boy Fauntleroy, and enjoy the morning. Cold fingers. You know, this is the whole reason I go backpacking. Just to lay here, having a little coffee, and a frozen Pop-Tart from the hammock. Staring out in the woods in a beautiful morning. There's nothing like it.
I got so much down in my head, I can't hear myself talk.
Just putting my big parka over the foot box of my hammock right there. Just ensures warm, toasty feet. And again, probably the warmest part of me last night. And my big, thick Greylock 4 underquilt. Did a great job last night. It's going to get colder tonight. Really looking forward to stretching its limit. No cold spots. And a thing I like about this is it really wraps up high around you. One of the easiest to adjust underquilts as far as getting it up on your shoulder that I've ever used. Ew, now it's time for me butter grits. Texas Pete hot sauce. How many ounces of overstuff in there?
22 ounces.
22 extra ounces.
22 extra ounces.
On top of what was
over,
already in there.
Over the stock.
Which was what?
And I think that's somewhere around like 30.
Stair guy said he slept just in one layer last night. No hat.
No hat, one pair of socks, base layer. Just warm.
So there's basically 50 something ounces of down in there.
50 some ounces.
Yeah. Yeah. Is your face sticking out of it when you're in there?
I vented it.
Yeah.
Pulled open like 6-inch opening up at the top and vented it. Yeah, I'm sold on it.
Well, that's one thing. If you're going to camp out in the snow, you know, you can stay warm during the day, but you want to sleep warm at night. And then you wake up and you hate to come out, because the first thing that's going to hurt are those fingers. So that there is the Spear Pea Pod. Is that the winter pod?
This is their polar pod.
Polar pod.
And the polar pod is simply it's wider. And it's longer. It's not that much extra down in it.
Looks like somebody left a little pile. The hillbilly dog food butt. Yes, that is dog food. That's Frankie's little pile right there. He blew out this morning. He wasn't here. He said he might go home kind of early. And you know, when you're speedy and probably in the early morning, sometimes you leave stuff. These crushed up Pringles, we will enjoy right now. Thanks, Frankie. Yeah, we're getting us up a little bit of firewood here. Starting to get us some piles. Got some snowmobilers going by back there in the woods. Laid a nice base for tonight. We should be able to get a good fire going. Although a lot of the wood is green, but we've been sawing away just because that just keeps you warm anyway. It's something to do. Know what I mean?
This in there.
Oh God, no, I better not. Look out! Oh yeah. We got us a fire now.
It doesn't get any better than that.
No, it doesn't. And we're starting to get some big flakes coming down. Gently falling from the sky.
Yeah, we've just been sitting here for hours now. It's just still lightly coming down. No wind. Not even very many snowmobiles. Occasionally every hour, maybe every 2 hours, somebody, two or three go by. Quite peaceful. And it's only like, it's not even 6 o'clock yet. Feels like 10 at night. You know, we expected it to be 6:30. It was 5:05. I got the old MSR stove going out here. When you got to boil some water and use snow to do it, which is what I've been doing, scooping it in, getting my water for the night. I'll sleep with one. It's gonna be cold, so I got my breakfast and coffee water, and have a little dinner right now. A little Packy Gourmet Texas State Fair chili. Yeehaw.
Now that is a boil.
Yeah, well, I spent a good day out here with Stair Guy. Didn't even see Frankie leave this morning. He was up early. It's just been me and Stair Guy just sitting around, took a hike, chopped a bunch of wood, sawed it up, having conversations. He's already crawled into the hammock, and now I'm just getting ready to eat my Packy Gourmet Texas State Fair chili, letting it sit up a while. And for dessert, a coffee crisp. Oh, and they're so easy to eat in the cold. You only get from Canada. This is another reason to be very, very excited. I found out they have Claxton fruitcake by the slice. Ordered a 25 pack called the Clack Snacks. That's your Claxton fruitcake. Look at that slice of Claxton's. Wow. It's my second one. Well, I'm gonna let the fire die down now a little bit. I feel very content. That's my situation report, all secure in Sector 7. Well, hello there. Another glorious morning. I'm already up and I've had coffee, feeling good. Already went for my morning constitutional. Already been down there to meet Stair Guy. Already melted some snow for water. Got down to -3 last night, and it was a cold -3. Sometimes -3 doesn't feel as cold as it did last night. Right now it is, looks to be 5 degrees. So it's quite balmy out now. Well, there was my site, all packed up, ready to pulk. Well, there you go, sport. Finland. Fertigetselman. Kitos. Kippa skull. Well, I'm back to the car. 14 degrees. Gotta get on home. Gotta get ready for a little party. All secure in Sector 7, over and out!